Tibet, and it's amazing that we shot the entire film there. I think if we wouldn't have shot the entire film there, we would have not truly understood what we were doing. Being there and being in that atmosphere, being in with those people, really helped kind of flow into the world that one is trying to create and to bring it out to some extent.
Vishal sir, hi, this is Sakhi right here from Headlines Today and Aaj Tak. So taking a cue from the question that was asked to you earlier, you know, you sort of digressed from the two Shakespeare novels that you adapted in Maqbool and Omkara, made Matru, you know, which was a dark satirical sort of a take on the situation right now. You coming back with Heather, you know, Maqbool and Omkara obviously worked with the audiences. And Matru kind of didn't really click. So is that your way of coming back to something that was your trump card to start with?
Not really. Actually, I don't care what happens to my film because that becomes the past. The moment the film is releases, you move on, you look ahead. You don't look at your past. Of course, you look at the mistakes you have made that past, but if you have made mistakes. So for me, Heather is like, for or any other film which I make, it's like a, you know, new journey for me. I don't see it ki isse ye chalni hai ya nahi chalni hai. I don't care for that.
Good afternoon, Vishal. Vikram Thapa from NDTV.
Bahut achhi awaaz hai aapki.
Dhanyawad.
Hey Vikram, you have a bad throat or that's just how you sound?
No, that's how I sound.
Killer man, killer. Can you dub for the rest of the film for me?
Vishal, I just wanted to know, the last time we were so excited about you and, you know, Shahid coming together was with Kameene. But what made you go back to Shahid?
I needed a commitment from the actor because Hamlet ye abhi se nahi hai mere paas. Kaafi waqt se mere paas mujhe apni trilogy puri karni thi. So I needed a kind of commitment from an actor, and before that I needed an actor. So Shahid ka jo kaam Kameene mein jo hum log ka jo repo tha aur jo humne saath mein kaam kiya tha wo bahut achha hamara ek journey thi. So when we met, we have been meeting for a long time that we should do a film together. So Heather ka jab subject ki baat aayi, so we found each other that we wanted to commit ourselves completely to that script and that subject. So that's how this, you know, journey started.
So you keep referring to trilogy. Does this mean there's going to be no more of Shakespeare being adapted by you?
No, they can always be a quartet, you know. Yeah. They can always be quartet.
Thank you so much.
Hi, all of you. Neeru here. Hi, Shahid. Hi.
We really can't see where who is.
Yeah, here.
I still don't know where Vikram is.
Yeah, there's a lot of light. I guess that's the reason. Maybe, you know, you all can't see.
Yes.
So my question to you and Tabu and Vishalji, basically what we have seen in Shakespeare's plays, there's a lot of conflict when it comes to the, you know, characters and the relationship and the antagonists and the protagonists are, you know, largely are projected in the negative light. And if we see, you know, you have adapted them really well and the films have also worked well. So can we, if I want to say, Vishalji, that, you know, negativity and the conflicts of the characters or the relationship attracts you the more, so what would you, what would be your comment on that?